set up. Camera right there. A few of the ladies have joined us. We're just waiting for that end of the table to fill up and then we're gonna start. But I'm really, really excited to be here. Yes, this is the breeze we needed. So now we're gonna get our group shot outside. Yes. Look at all this melanin.
Cute.
I know they're gonna be mad though.
I'm so happy to see you.
I'm happy to see you. Wait, where's my purse? Lost my purse. It's right there.
You gonna get BT? I'm gonna take that.
On my way to work.
And that rounds up. And that rounds up our Brown Girls Brunch Connecticut edition. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.
So I really enjoyed today's brunch. It was super fun to be around a bunch of like-minded individuals who are also brown skin blogger babes. Knowing that you're not in this alone makes the world of a difference. Knowing that somebody is like a DM away and going through the same thing you're going through was such a nice, refreshing kind of reminder that you're not in this by yourself.
Hi guys, it's your girl, Chinnyere. We are here at the Bloggers Brown Girls Brunch. It's been a really good time. We've been talking and being a community and just talking about anything from entrepreneurship to blogging. It's just been really nice to know that what you're going through, someone else right next to you might be going through the same thing or something even worse. So I'm just grateful to be around so many beautiful brown girls and be able to share the space and the time with everyone. I can't wait for the next Brown Girls Brunch
Connecticut.
Yep. Hi everyone, I am Brunel. I am a makeup artist and my name is House of Jegu, and I was on the Brown Girls Brunch and CT today, and it was fantabulous. I loved getting together with other brown girls and sharing our ideas, sharing our difficult moments as well as our successes. I think it made us feel a little bit, well, me feel a little bit more humanized. And I loved it. I love that feeling, and I can't wait for the next one. Thanks.
Hey everyone, it's Karita. And I absolutely love the Brown Girls Brunch CT event. It was amazing to connect with like-minded people who look just like me and are also on the journey of entrepreneurship. I'm looking forward to the next one.
My name is Crystal Jackson. One thing that I enjoyed was it's very difficult to find other people that look like me in the state of Connecticut who have a social media platform and who are out here doing great things. And so I enjoyed that this wasn't about people who had numbers, but about a collaborative project and coming together and meeting different people. And it was great. I had a great time. I got a lot of great photos and just some new connections for the future.
Girl, all right. So. Focus.
Hey guys, so this is Nonee, the mastermind behind all this. But
The show is over.
It is.
It's over.
And it was awesome. It was phenomenal. We had a really great turnout. People really enjoyed themselves.
Yep.
And we're able to connect at deeper levels. That's what it's all about.
That's what it's all about. Thank you to everyone who came out to the Brown Girls Brunch.
Yeah.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.